All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Brought a teensy weensy too many cows. Just a teensy weensy. No, they're not. They're not camping. They're moving. Just nowhere in sight. They must be right behind that hill. There they are. Come on, boys, show them what Turkish archery is all about. Boys, you know the drill. Geber Hain and Geber Kafir. Well, actually, that's Geber Hain and Ve Geber Kafir. Geber Kafir! I got that one, Rhodok Sergeant. Yeah! Leave all the infidels to me. Like, you stand a chance against all this.
Yeah, boy.
Be the world's scariest sight in Warband. All these Mamluks. I must be a terror right now. It's like he's a Mamluk spammer. This Sultan Mahmud. He can't be beat with the rules of Mamluks being spammed. This is just scary. I just won. At all. Alright, this should probably be the last battle. So. I just wish the only thing I really wish is that when you, like, cavalry, they would actually group up properly. Mamluk, what are you doing? Get on your goddamn horse! I was like, okay, like, how these guys are right now standing, it's like, you should all be looking to the front, not, like, kind of sideways and what have you. Yeah, that's showing that little Vagus in Turkish archery right there. Charge cavalry, if you'd be so kind to charge yourselves in a giant pincer strike. Pincer! Ouch, that hurt. Come on. That's it? That's the best you can do? All you can do is throw rocks at us? My god! That's how much the Rhodoks do. They can't do anything but throw rocks at us now. I have drained their economy so much they can't arm their soldiers with decent equipment. Yeah, victory. Victory! Escaped. No, I have to end this war now. Yeah. I've increased with my own faction from 100 to 102. Yeah. Just watch yourself next time, alien, huh? Ooh, prisoners, plenty. I mean, rescued people, plenty of them. Let's see, Vigor Guard, Mr. Archer. What happened to Larkin? Huh? I guess it's another story. I figured Archer, Serenade Horseman. That's it. Rescue prisoners, let's see. Guess I'll be hiring all of you, huh? Ooh, I got three free Mamelukes. And I didn't even lose one. Free Mamelukes! Ooh, some sharpshooters. Nice. I really do not like the Vagers that much when it comes to their infantry. The only thing I see them useful for is their archers. Free Rhodok sharpshooter. Ooh, free sweating sergeant. This Vagor cavalry sucks too. Ugh, get out of my mouth. Ugh, got a hair in my mouth. How'd that happen? Oh, this beautiful loot for me. Loot, plenty of it. Looty, looty. Tooty, fruity, looty. I can't let those Mamelukes escape. Halimar's got a traitor. I mean, a slave guy, right? Yes, there you are. you. I'll be right back, sir. I got three little mamluks, three little treacherous bastards. Who are a disgrace to mamluks everywhere. Hear me? You are a goddamn disgrace to the mamluks anywhere. Fighting with the enemies of Allah. You're no better than the infidels themselves. Skirmisher is the only good for archery. La-da-da. I hope they sue for peace now. Well, anyway, I'll see you guys real soon.